Chellsie Memmel is set to go on the floor. She's in third place after two rotations.
And this is the only event where she really looked, she looked like she was running on fumes towards the end. She's not, does not have the endurance. Her coaches have told me that she will have come Beijing.
Better than day one.
Got a lot more energy.
And that's her story, just getting better every day.